And guess what?
What?
Did you hear about the creative weatherman?
No.
He did a lot of brainstorming.